All right, now we're gonna go over the neuron. This neuron is going to be a motor neuron, and the reason we know it's a motor neuron is because it's attached to muscles, and motor neurons send electrical impulses away from the central nervous system to your effectors, which is muscle. So this is a motor neuron. You should know the varying degree of neurons. A neuron is a nerve cell. If a nerve cell conducts information from a receptor in the skin or the body to the control center or the central nervous system, that would be a sensory neuron. Inner neurons are found within the central nervous system, and your motor neurons are going to leave the central nervous system and head to your effectors. So this is a neuron. When we look at the neuron, there are three basic structures. There's three basic structures of a neuron. Your dendrites act like antennas. These are pretty short cellular processes. They receive electrical signals from the brain because this is a motor neuron. Dendrites receive electrical signals. Your cell body is always going to integrate, analyze, and interpret the information. And then the long structure that comes off of the cell body and branches, which is gray right here, this is called your axon. So there's three basic structures: dendrites, your cell body, and your axon. Now, if we look closely at the cell body, it does have everything that a normal cell would have, but I'm gonna pay particular attention to this red. This is rough endoplasmic reticulum known as Nissl bodies for the scientists that made the discovery of the rough endoplasmic reticulum. This is called Nissl bodies. This is obviously the nucleus with the nuclear envelope and the nucleolus. Now, the area where the axon would start right here would be called the axon hillock. Now, the name of the plasma membrane that you see in green surrounding the neuron is called your axolemma or neurolemma. That is the name of the plasma membrane. If you were talking about the cytoplasm, it would be called axoplasm. So when we look at the neuron here, the yellow that you see is considered to be the myelin sheath. All of this is the myelin sheath. The cell that produces myelin in the peripheral nervous system is called a Schwann cell. So this is the Schwann cell that is making the myelin. The area on the cell where there's no myelin, which is this section here, is called the node of Ranvier. And then as you travel down to the axon towards the end, these branches of the axon are called axon terminals. This is called the synaptic bulb. And then this here is called the motor end plate. So that is the neuron.